What's going on, guys? Beatbox Blade Slashing in here, and today I am reacting to the My Little Pony trailer, the new movie. I have not seen it yet, quote unquote. I've seen bits and pieces, but let's get into it. All spark. Reminds me of Transformers. Animation's very interesting.
Life is perfect. I
mean, bulk biceps.
Go wrong. I bet those are the clowns I ordered.
Thank you, Pop.
Definitely not the clowns I ordered.
Ryan, no!
Is that party favor?
Put your hooves together for Commander Tuckman!
This animation looks really Disney. Got our cupcakes handed to us.
Easy as pie. Oh, I love pie.
We need help to save Equestria.
Music's dope.
What is happening?
Get her now.
I love this happy moment.
It's all on me. I'm the one Tempest wants. Together.
Let's show these little ponies how it's done.
It's the magic of...
Yeah. Fresh air.
I mean, princess? No pressure. Luckily, I have amazing friends who are there for me no matter what.
See ya, that's interesting. My Little Pony movie. The movie, might add. In theaters October 6th. Okay. Well, that was very interesting. I'm not 100% sure what to expect from this movie. There's a lot of things that are going into this movie, especially the animation being very, very different. And the plot seems very interesting. The villain looks kind of weird. Their horn chipped off. But, I'm still going to watch it, regardless. So, yeah, that's really just my thoughts on this. I can't wait to see it.